separate ways, and I accidentally pulled into a parking lot for a new hotel in Hollywood. How about this one, guys? The band was in. Okay, we pulled in. $3 at night, hadn't recorded anything at all, and they were rehearsing right next door. Sherman was in the band. We parked in there. I went into my new room. Corey said, why don't you go try Michael Allsup from Modesto again? Use a payphone over next door where you're staying. He was staying. He comes over to use the payphone, sees the musicians. Hey, well, I got to call Michael Allsup. Well, he's right in here. Long story, but yeah, that's how I ended up, you know, in the band. Joe and I,
that's Corey cool.
And him came down and listened to me.
And then Floyd, the drummer for you.
Well, I was the last one.
You were the last one?
I was the last one, yeah. I never played with Floyd. It was major. I never played with anybody who played like him at all. It took me 6 months to find out where one beat was.
I know. we were listening to that with a lot of your different songs, like The Family of Man and all that syncopated. It's not on the regular. See, I play drums, and I was listening to that back then. You know, because it's a different beat.
We did a thing, a song called Nobody, actually, on our very, very first release. He did the thing on hi-hat where he put hi-hat here, snare here, and the other end of this on the snare too. Sounded like he had a cuba player with him, right? What? Huh? What here, Michael? Okay.
You've lost weight.
I have.
I've got your DVD at home, that one that you guys did
with
the symphony.
Oh, I know it. I watched that one time. That was a big motivator in me losing. I watched it one time. That's the last time I'm watching that one.